Hey, I'm doing this Preacher Man RB, and this is another Preacher Man Plays, and this time I'm playing Kirby's Adventure. So y'all, give me some pointers and tell me what y'all think about it. This is probably about the same time I've been playing Kirby's Adventure. So y'all, tell me what y'all think.
I'll get started.
It's telling the story of Kirby, how he's, I guess, made or whatever. Start a new one. Start off from the beginning. All right. Okay. Come on, let's go. There. Alright. I'm a little bit better at Kirby than because it's pretty much self-explanatory. Pretty easy. You suck up the bad guys and you can use them as a power blast to kill the other guys. There we go. I turned around how to do it first. Oh, man. Oh, no. We'll deal no more like that. Kill him. Suck him up. Ooh, yeah. Hot. Nah, this gameplay might be a little bit more drawn out. Because it's kind of easier than the others. Let's go see what this one is. Crane of Favor. Use the buttons to move the crane and try to get a Kirby. A big one's hard to get, but it works. Is this the boss? Yeah, that's the boss. Oh, come on, throw another bomb. Oh! First time I've ever gotten up. Oh, suck it up, throw it back at him. Come on, throw another one. Thank you. Oh, turn around, Kirby! There we go. Oh, shoot. Number one, I guess I can. Oh. Why am I not? Is that a mini boss or something? Oh. Oh, Lord. What is that? I think they're gonna put more lives up. Yeah, put more lives. Come on, run on with me. Yeah, this is probably gonna be a longer walkthrough. Oh. That's a little bit. Hit the stage two? Alright. Switch stage three. I'm gonna actually be good at this game. Good at this game, but bad at Mario. Don't make any sense. Okay. I'm gonna be back with it. Oh, shoot. Got one more. I need to work for a minute. What is my thing? Well, but first, get in the door. Thank you. Oh crap. Well, that's down to lock number two. Let's see. What's up this thing? I'm not even gonna try. Okay, following him? Yeah. Kill it. Thank you. Oh! Oh crap. I don't see that. Now I'm down to one. Well, Lord, get a good working up on jump and start. Put me on an afternoon, I don't need that. Run, Kirby, run! Over up there. Stay above him. Stay above him. There we go. Good. Ooh. Calm down. Yeah, Kirby's pretty much self-explanatory. It's kind of easy, to be honest with you. But I kind of get past that. Stop everything. Alright, stage four. This is actually the farthest I've gotten in Kirby. So, this might be a little longer video than old Kirby. That boss killed me, I think. I think it came over. Not like I got one more chance at this, right? What are you talking about? All right, let's see if we can beat the second ball. Oh. Boom. Throw another ice pack at me, son. Throw another one. Come on. Thank you. Bye-bye. Are you good? Yep. Oh, that's the ball stage? That's King B, isn't it? You got fun with that? There we go. Good job, man. Is that the blowing tree? What am I going to do? I ain't know what to do! Game over.
Well, this is Kirby's Adventure. I think I made it to the level with King Deity, but I didn't get to, I didn't know what to do. If y'all like this episode, tell me what y'all like. Give me some pointers if y'all ever played Kirby's Adventure. As always, Preacher Man, I'll be signing out. That's good. He's awesome. This has been another episode of Retro TV 91. See y'all next time.